For more videos on people's struggles, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Yesterday, thousands of students and youth cadres in West Bengal were marching to the state secretariat demanding better education and job facilities for all. But the march with a just demand was suppressed by the police machinery and also the goons of the ruling party Trinamool Congress. Hundreds of students and youth who were participating in the march for everyone to live a better life were suppressed, attacked, and many of them are hospitalized with serious injuries. Many of our comrades are behind the bars now. The only crime they have done is that they have questioned the inefficiency of Mamata Banerjee government in providing jobs and educational facilities for the students and youth in the state. Today, SFI has called an all India protest condemning the police suppression, the ruling class suppression in West Bengal. We request everyone to stand in solidarity with the fighting students and youth in West Bengal.